eyes, they cut days in the sea. They kept traveling back and forth, they fed at night, prayers ignored. The roads became beams of never ending. But every time they cut across the land to retake what they had, get back. Thank you. somewhere between a waste and the best place I've ever been. I am breathing underwater. It's somewhere between the lies in the world and bleeding in skin. But I'm learning to balance. Fighting someone, you're always almost on something big. You're always almost what you want. At least that's how it feels. You're somewhere between a waste and the best place. Between the lies in the world and bleeding in skin, but I'm learning to balance. So I'm learning to balance. To learn to balance. Hey, hello, I love you. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm better and tougher than you. I've just got all these big ideas of what I want, what I wish for, what I need. So you look the part, you act the part, you say the line, and I'll make up the bed. And if I can stay protected and unprotected and in charge, well, cause when I get talking, it's like I'm on that trucker speed. I'm definitely, 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 definitely not what you need. See, I like not being strong enough. I like being porous and swayed. I like not being able to handle it like in bad movies. I love crying at the end. Like Wimbledon, that tennis one, that one guy from A Beautiful Mind. Kirsten Dunst, so in love with him, for the front of him. highs and likes and fantasies. I'm definitely, 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 definitely not what you need. Sometimes I wonder what it might be like to be solid, tough, and cool. Sometimes I think maybe I should have tried a little harder in school. I can waste whole weeks in a haze of what could have been. And I'm too arrogant, too ashamed at the same time. That's called low self-esteem. So unless you're in here hanging out to watch me brag and bleed, I'm definitely, 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 definitely not what you need. Oh, I'm quite a couch, a perfect match, a hot night with a mighty fine steam. I'm all that and a bag of chips, I'm to love what money is to greed. Yeah, I'll stay with you forever, and by forever you mean a little well. And if you could ever get all the bullshit out of me, I know it'd make a pretty, 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 pretty pile. Cause when I get talking, it's like I'm on bad trip and speed. Unless you just don't want a guy that tries and likes his fantasies. And if you're into hanging out to watch me brag and bleed, I'm definitely, 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 definitely not what.
Perpetually in love with the whole. Just doing so.
clumsy and mean, confused and afraid. But maybe we learn traps that we lay when they fell in.
I could blow through the sea.
something new. That means you too. Say you want a leader, but you can't seem to make up your mind. You better close your eyes.
Pretty antsy.
I got to talk to the Reverend.
I can get him.
That'd be great.
That's the way.
song before, and he's like totally like jerking up the guitar and like, you know, shooting water out in the infinite. Sometimes, like, you know, so total princing, and then like that song ends, everyone's freaking out, and then he played it for Brain. Like, version of effort.
I 20 minutes long.
Like it was the deceased, and then he picked it up and gently handed it to a roadie in a three-piece suit who carried it off stage and then came out with a new guitar. He's just like, oh my god.
Yeah.
He's
good. I have a theory about Prince, which is that really one of them. That if he were just a guitarist, if you were just a rock guitarist, he would be revered as one of the great rock guitarists. And if you were just a producer, he would be one of the most successful producers of all time. If you're just a songwriter, like just one of those people behind the scenes that writes like the hits, he'd be one of the most successful pop songwriters of the last 20 years. And on, you know, as a frontman, even if it were just that, even if he didn't write any of his own material or play guitar or anything, he'd still be considered like the new James Brown. But he does so many things better than everyone else that people don't even know what to do. Like they don't get it. They don't understand it. Like there's literally no one. No one that has excelled in that many facets of performance and composition. It's ridiculous. So I love him a little bit.
A lot of it.
Yeah, a lot of it.
If you have seen her, find her, don't just stand. Please get up. Check her pulse and give her a hand. Lay there and listen.
did I dream of you? And was it never true? Whatever we'll go through, and did I dream of you? If heaven will have you, then someone will have you. Love will find a way. Love will find a way. As sure as I can see you, someone will need you. Love will find a way. Love will find a way. Love will find a way.
Essentially about choice and how all the neat excuses that I think of to somehow try and avoid choice as if it were a thing that could be avoided, like a trick choice. It was about a guy who tries to trick choice or tries to really forsake his choice because he can't take the pressure or the responsibility of, will I make the wrong choice or the wrong choice? The right choice or the wrong choice? Will I help this person or hurt this person? I can't fix this person. How? I hate that. And just all the things that come with choice. And so this guy, well, Fable, who was sort of fairy tales where, you know, he wishes the wrong thing for the genie. It takes the disaster to figure it out. And so hopefully it won't take disasters for me to figure it out when I'm doing it. Thank you.
always on time. Drift through the door, float above seats. Hey, there's my boy, he's crossing the street. He's talking with friends, looking away. It's not the end, there are never enough days. I scream and I shake and I sound like the wind. I miss the pain of our blood and our skin. Rubies and pearls are blood in our skin, are blood in our skin, worth everything. St. Joe, I was wrong. You'll see some perfect way. I could tell stories of infinite growth, found with you, molded in fable. Instead, I'll just say it. You're gonna be every mistake. You're gonna fall flat on your face, so just do it the thing. Know that I'll be there and love you while you make every mistake. My sweetest of one, growing up. Wide open heart, excellent eye. You're climbing and trying, without even trying, without even knowing what I can't explain. Like, when did I get so scared of dying? It never seemed real. We really leave here. Stranger still, though it seems sad, trying to show you something is here.
Saying to the ghosts, okay, you're here. And it seems like the more I try to not believe in you, the more you take possession of me. So I'm going to try letting you in. Seeing what happens if I just rather than fighting it, just observe these voices in me. See if it's not like all those ghost stories where all the ghosts really want to be at peace.
Steve! could barely move. There'd be no sound. You'd look up and say, I'm number one. I'm number one. And I will understand. You are gone. I don't need a raise. I don't need a paycheck. I will understand. I'm number one.
Zip.
Always had this thing with bravery, and never wanted no one to believe me, even see me. Understand. I thought that maybe there would be this girl. She'd be just like me, but not like me. And you looked up and said, I'm your number one. I'm your number one defender, and I will understand. I'll go home. I don't need a raise. No, I don't need a paycheck. I will understand. I'm your number hearts walk by together.
go out to all the parties. And I look for a little fun. But I find the darkened corner. Cause I still miss someone. No, I never got over. I see them everywhere. I miss those arms, healthy, long, long ones there. And I wonder if she's sorry. There's someone for me somewhere, and I still miss someone. Yeah, I wonder if she's sorry for leaving what
left before you leave for work. So, since you're, I honor you for your lateness by saying you picked the rest of the song.
Oh, 241.
Damn it!
Don't worry about it. Do you want to try? Man Overboard?
Sure.
That's awesome.
So Andy's reason pretty much that I'm here right now is you're one of the main people of Dirt Fest, yeah?
Yeah. My brother's been doing it for the past like 10 years.
Okay,
so my family's been doing it.
Cool.
Every year.
Yeah,
every summer. It's Dirt Fest all summer.
Yeah.
And Dan Coleman,
right,
the other guy that's been making an LLC, making a business out of it, making it legit.
Right.
Once it started getting real big like that, we started doing legit as that much. I like started getting some real access on people.
So yeah, so anyway, so I'm going to have to finally do it. And so, aside from picking up as many as possible before we have to go, then I'm going to hit you.
Oh, baby, I was
think we'll do any. I don't think we'll ever do any stupid big reunion stuff, but it'd be fun to play cool shows. What else? Anyone else who got ideas too? You can chip in.
Yeah. Where? So well. Awesome.
Okay. Yeah. Here, I know a way to. I'm gonna stick those lyrics into another song that I haven't played before. Because I don't really. Oh, no, I won't try to.
Which one is it?
Right there. No problem.
How's everyone healing up after the fest?
I had to call to work. I was supposed to work until 7 a.m. What did you
say? Oh, God.
But it was good. It was good.
Wait, how was the party after that? You guys got it at that
point? I did. I took my tent down and I got straight. I had to drink. I think he went out to the bar.
The only thing that can even time for the song that I can learn because of that practice that I have to re-remember.
You tried to say it's what happened and that you were there, well, so was I. You're mine. I know this now. I'll tell you something. You wear it so well. You wear it. You wear it so well. Like a worn out splinter.
About 10.
Different song. I saw the
week, for the few weeks he said I should be lucky. Yeah, I'm lucky. Crash you bring for the stringy red end crimes you try to bury me under for forcing it down for making me like it.
I would second really here.